Yeah, pretty close now, boys.
Yeah, wait till they get past us on the bridge. I haven't fired an RPG yet, so I'm probably gonna miss, but it's okay.
I hope I set enough time on that satchel charge.
20 seconds, they're coming in. Oh shit! Light them up, boys! Back in. Keep fire on them, boys. Behind the tree trunk on the right. First two trucks. Bearing 120 just beyond that big fallen tree trunk. Contact.
Oh shit.
Nothing here, Riker. Nada. Watchtower, that's a negative on Warlock.
That was awesome. Premature detonation. Hello everyone, it's Matsimus. Thank you so much again for joining me today on this video. I hope you're having a fantastic day, and once again we're playing some more ArmA 3 Apex. Yes, this game is a hell of a lot of fun, and I have played this mission with a couple of guys in the past, and I'm just continuing the series on. We did a couple of missions in a row here, and this is the second episode to my ArmA 3 Apex series, so I really hope you enjoy it. Please feel free to leave a like, comment, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Also, guys, if you do wish to submit any contribution to donating towards my channel, please feel free to check out my Patreon account and register. No pressure at all, just the option is there if you do wish to. And like I said before, I really hope you enjoy today's video, and have a good day. Bye-bye.
Raider 1, we're patched into your helmet cam. Over.
Roger, Watchtower. Glad to have you with us. Sit rep, we've secured the RV. Spotted some minor movement on our way up here. Waiting on Raider 2. Over.
Understood. Raider 2, move up to the marked RV point. You're in Syndicate control territory. Stay switched on. Out.
Sweet, boys. All right. Good comms.
Right. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, let's go in an RV with Raider, I guess.
Alright, whoever wants to take point, go ahead.
Cool.
I'll take point.
Okay.
Okay, do that. I don't have grenades. I have smoke grenades, so I can't blow us up again. I love this dense jungle stuff so much, though.
It's sick. It's so cool looking. I love this setup. It's
and
nice.
I'm surprised my computer's running this 30 frames, at least above 30 frames
ammo
a
box?
Second.
Yeah, ammo box here. That's random.
There's a bunch of boxes.
There's a quad.
Right here.
ATV yep. Right here.
Shibby.
There's a guy under there. He got ran over.
Oh shit. There's an ammo box here, boys, as well. If you want to grab some shit. Grenades and shit. I'm packing in grenades.
So to switch your grenade type, it is left control and then G. Make sure to hit left control before you
Roger.
Decide to swap.
Oh, aviator glasses, fucking A.
There's a rocket propelled grenade in here.
Is there? Anyone seen an RPG around?
PG-7VM heat. Too bad there's no... Well, I don't think we're going to need night vision, but okay. Alright, I'm done.
Yeah, me too.
All good to go.
Okie doke.
Alright. Alright, moving. The thing I love about ArmA is you can switch from first to third person.
Yeah, it's nice. Well, like, and with the game like this, it's so visually nice, right? It's nice to have a bit of appreciation of the detail they put into the soldiers as well.
Another dead body.
Roger, it's a cop by the looks of it.
Contact.
Roger.
Contact down.
Nice. I'm gonna push right. Damn, this junk
I wouldn't have shot him, but he probably would have saw me.
Oh wow, fucking DeWalt drill.
Looks like they have a defensive position set up right here.
Nice. See what we can scrounge.
There's a saw. But I kind of like this weapon I have.
I might take the saw. Because if we're ambushing, I want to get as much firepower down on those fuckers as possible. However, there's... I need to check how much ammo is around here, because there's only one box.
Wait, is there any, claymores or any, like, stuff like that? Explosives we can pick up?
That's a good idea, yeah. See if we can find anything to set up the ambush.
Yeah, there's more ammo here. There's four cases of the five. Five, six.
Yeah, I'm taking that for sure.
I'm gonna be looking for like, no, I don't see any explosives like claymores.
No. A good satchel to set on the road would be nice.
Yeah, satchel shard, claymore, something. Well, these guys got fucked up.
Just so you know, I've got yellow tracer, so please, if we're in random arcs, don't shoot at me.
Right.
Try and get a scope on this fucking thing.
Couldn't you take the scope off your old one?
Contact.
Take a fuck. Where is it?
Not seen. Wait one.
It's... Oh, I see him. From where I am, bearing... Bearing 90.
Roger. More shit down here too, boys.
Increased activity in Tanuga. We suspect the Syndicate convoy's gearing up to leave. Over.
Roger that, Watchtower. Out to you. Raider 2, get your ass moving. Double.
He's down.
I am way too heavy right now. Give me a sec here, guys.
Ayaya's, hey, Ayaya. How do you pronounce that? Hold up.
I'm on the body of that guy.
Yeah, he started shooting at me, so I lit him up.
Gotcha.
I wonder what Ghost Recon Wildlands is going to look like on PC.
I don't know. Okay, I'm going to push hard left again. And just follow this little track, I guess.
Alright, I'm going right.
Okay.
As long as we're keeping good distance from each other, we're good.
This fucking hill is
That's
killing
one thing,
me.
What?
Check fire around the temple, Raider 2.
That's one thing people don't do is space out and get hit by a grenade.
Yeah. That hilltop assault though on that fucking tower is badass. Okay, I'm in the ruins now.
Same here.
Hey, truck.
What?
He kinda looks like
friendly's all in.
Fuck off, Sal.
Alright.
That's awesome.
Campfire in here.
Militia sat on killing civvies.
We're bunch of bodies.
And Warlock.
If he's here, we'll snatch him.
Watchtower, Raider 1. Send Sitrep on Syndicate Convoy, over.
Raider 1, Watchtower. No movement yet. We'll update when they roll out, over.
Roger, Watchtower. Raider 1 out. Truck, Salvo, you're with me.
Another ammo box.
You there?
Yep.
Take Raider 2 and post on the road. I'll move east with Truck and Salvo to cut their egress.
Got it.
Yeah, in the room.
Raider 2. Truck was kind enough to lug those explosives up the hill just for you. Take what you need. Meet Grim at the snap ambush. Remember, folks, there's a bridge over there. Leave it standing. Locals have it hard enough as it is. We're here to help, not hinder.
Okay, we know where we need to come for a resupply, I guess.
Alright, sweet. I want there's claymores here.
There is claymores?
No, I wonder if...
Oh...
Claymores would be nice.
It'd be fucking badass for an ambush. Oh wow, look at the tiki head. Nice.
I got an LMG too.
Sweet, firepower is a must here.
And I got a scope for it.
Oh sweet, how'd you get it? You just swapped
took
off your old rifle?
The scope off my old...
I fucked up. When we got contacted, I didn't take my old scope. There's an RPG there as well, boys, if someone wants to grab that. It's fucking AI trying to rush us. Oh shit, claymores, explosives, satchels. All sorts of shit over here.
Ooh. Each take a satchel to... Sit on the road, I can carry whatever you guys... I got two explosives and carry you guys.
I'll grab one in a sec, wait, what?
I'm gonna grab a couple of Apers mines. Actually, negative. I'll go for a claymore.
Is there any more RPG ammo?
Oh, there's some over here, right in front of me.
Alright, let's see. Are satchel charges, timed, or are they, remote?
Both.
Both,
you can set it to either or.
I'm gonna get the explosive charges. Shit, is there a bag around here I can take off some?
There's some assault packs in the actual kit, inventory on this green box over here. I'm actually going to leave the claymore because it's overweighing me, so if you guys want to pack some extra, feel free.
What, green box?
It's just over by this tree here.
Right in front of me, right here.
There's some kit bags in there.
I literally have no stamina.
Me too, I'm fucked. This LMG is going to fuck me up. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Don't. That's...
Did you guys take all the explosives?
No, I've got no explosives on me. Apart from anti-tank weapon.
Okay, whatever you do, whoever placed that down, don't... No, it's okay. I do that all the time, too. So basically, if you scroll wheel now, it'll either be touch off bomb, So, yeah, just don't scroll wheel and try to click things without knowing what you're clicking on.
It's like a satchel primed in the middle of the OP.
Yeah, if I had a dollar for every time I've done that, it's okay. Yeah, I scroll wheel to switch guns. It's like, oh, there's a satchel charge on my feet now. That's fun.
I can't find the bags.
Should be over here in this green box
in
here.
In this box, the assault pack's on the bottom.
You might already have one on,
assault
though.
Assault pack green. Yeah, everybody has one on, I think. No, I don't think.
It doesn't say I have one. It says I just have a...
Oh yeah, you've just got a little... Yeah, you should be in the bottom of that box there.
You don't see any assault packs in there? Maybe your inventory sorting is set different. Yeah, on the
Hold
top
on,
you
I'm
can see the...
Alright, I see him.
Sweet. We look like a right raggedy tack bunch of guys here. We got fucking RPGs hanging on us, fucking motorcycle helmets. Okay, just about there. So who's got claymores again?
I grabbed some.
Sweet. I got none on me. I'm pretty overweighted with this LMG and the anti-tank, so...
Yeah.
I'm good.
I got a satchel charge and RPG, so...
Nice. Hey, are you happy,
bud? Speaking
of
wars, RPG ammo.
10 grenades.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, let's do it.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm good.
Sweet. Okay, heading out. Ooh, watch yourself here, boys. Probably wasn't the best way to go, I think.
This way. There's a board right here. By me.
Seen.
My guy's freaking out already. He's like, oh.
Raider 2, I'm gonna plant a charge just ahead of the bridge. I'm pushing far left. Feel free to throw down your own stuff. Just keep it
low profile, yeah? And hit the convoy. Low profile. Remember, it's on your go. Riker, truck, and Salvo will box
it in once you set things off. Sweet. All signs. Sit rep. That convoy stepping off now. Oh shit, we gotta hurry up, boys.
Over. Roger your last, watchtower. Grip, how you doing?
Charge in place.
We're almost there. My hiding hole. Raider 2
is getting set up now. All right, we're good to go on our end.
Yeah, let's plant the shit out of this area. Before that convoy shows up, we'll keep you posted. Out. Okay, I'm gonna try and find a good ambush.
Yeah, the convoy's coming from our left here.
Okay. Whoa!
My bad.
Good morning.
Okay, I wanna find a good spot for the anti-tank. Okay, I've got a fairly good spot. Vic was incoming.
Cut the crap, Salvo. Fall off.
Okay.
How do you turn off the mic?
I'm gonna...
The timer.
You can't turn off the timer. If you did, you're fucked.
Here they come.
Convoy sighted. Couple technical... 30 seconds until that explodes.
Shit.
Grim, get set to mop up anything Raider 2 might miss.
Yep. Got it.
Guess we're gonna have to RPG it.
Yeah, I've got mine at the ready.
That 10.
Okay, they're pretty close now, boys.
Yeah, wait till they get past us on the bridge. I haven't fired an RPG yet, so I'm probably gonna miss, but it's okay.
I hope I set enough time on that satchel shard.
20 seconds, they're coming in. Oh shit! Light them up, boys! Pushing left. We got contacts further up the road.
Road more.
Magazine. Back in. Keep fire on them, boys.
They got
watch behind the tree trunk on the right. Bearing 120 just behind that big fallen tree trunk. Contacts. Still moving.
All clear.
Nice one.
Good job, boys.
Watchtower, sit rep. 2 times technicals and multiple packs engaged and destroyed. Gas rep.
Regrouping on the Roger, white radar rear vehicle.
Stand by, Watchtower.
Oh, shit.
Salvo, sit rep.
Nothing here, Riker.
Nada. Watchtower, that's a negative on Warlock.
That was awesome. Premature detonation.
Acknowledged. Wait.
Yeah, that's my bad.
It's just like, boom!
That was my satchel chart.
What's the holdup? NATO. Our transport is handled by the task force.
I still got a whole nother belt.
I still got 3.
Okay, give me one mic. I'm gonna go grab some fresh.
Passing it through. Radar 1, this is North Star Actual. Local police spotted a handful of heavily armed.
These guys got wrecked with the RPG. Did you tank this thing also?
Near the bridge at grid 072095. Heading deeper into the jungle.
Yeah, I RPG did too.
Extract while the threat is still in the area. Find any and all syndicate packs in the area. Roger. Over.
Roger, Watchtower. Raider 1 out. Grim, fall back and link up with us. We're going back for the quads.
No problem.
Contact.
Two, you're up. Deal with syndicate so we can get the
hell AI out. Shooting at something.
Someone's getting shot.
Okay, I'm gonna scrap the ammo. I've got 3 boxes. Should last me, so. Whoa, fuck.
No, I don't see where.
Looks I think like he's in the valley. Front of us right here.
Watch tower, Raider 2's definitely got something. Stand by.
He's very dead now.
Yeah, I didn't even see him.
Sneaky
I'm
fucker.
I'm going down to this footpath.
Holy shit, look at that fucking leg folded back on itself.
You guys coming?
Yep, on my way.
Yeah. Someone throws a bomb out there. Oh, I think that's the AIs, never mind.
Yeah. My early detonation kind of stopped them.
Well, one of them went right over my explosive and I hit it perfectly.
Oh, shit! You see him? I got him. Someone got him. Good shot. Sneaky fuckers, they're close, boys. Watch yourselves.
Nope. Sun's on our right.
I got one.
He's on top of the massive rock. Yeah, he's down.
As soon as he said rock, I saw him and all of us lit him up.
Sneaky fuckers. Whoa!
Dude, I gotta use my red dot sight.
Holy fuck, he came out of nowhere.
They're all coming out of nowhere. Ammo box right.
Has anyone got hit yet?
Negative.
Alright, I'm at an ammo box looking for something.
I'll refresh some ammo here. You gotta love the mini-me. Fresh RPG, nice.
That.
Where the fuck was that from?
Sounded like bearing 80.
I feel like doing a predator scanning with the fucking minigun in the jungle, just lighting the place up.
Predator style?
Yeah, just opening up on the fucking tree line and see what you hit.
That'd be cool if you could get napalm on this.
Yeah, just burn off the fucking forest out.
Peacekeepers is what they would call us.
Contact front. Nice.
Moving reloading, left. Reloading.
Roger, moving left.
Got you.
I'm up.
Got a quad. And a fucking crashed plane. That's badass. Got a Titan here. I can't take him too heavy.
Oh yeah, shit, there is a plane.
Search and clear that records, Raider 2.
AI, other side of the plane.
Move it.
Nice. Looks like an old B-17.
Running, so yeah.
Is it a B-17? It is.
That's what it looks like.
That's fucking cool, man.
There's quads and stuff here.
Raider 2 has destroyed that syndicate group. Their feeds
are shit, more Titans.
Watchtower, awaiting further tasking. Over.
Roger your last, Raider 2. We see your location.
It's AA though.
Drone to you.
Oh, okay.
Move to ERV, grid 077092. Out. Raider 1, move
okay,
to
new grid. It's towards the south east.
Watchtower, out to you. Raider 2, you heard it. Get your asses down the hill to the extraction. Out.
Oh, okay, we gotta ride.
Let's quad it. Let's do it. Drive.
Right,
I'll go on the back.
Who wants to drive?
On those crates, look Chinese.
Getting on the back.
Hardly surprising. Black market saturated with their shit.
Let's do this shit.
We're good.
Waiting around to nuke it from orbit.
It's documented on Raider 2's live feed.
Switch on. We need to move to the secondary exit.
Oh yeah, in case you're wondering, you just clicked a honk.
There you go.
Hope this goes where we need to go to.
This is awesome.
Yeah, this will eventually, from the looks of it. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's gonna. We're gonna have to turn left down here somewhere to get to it, though.
Oh, the lag!
FPS lag?
Police car up front.
I'm pushing about 32 right now.
I'm getting 38.
We are fucking flying down
this
hill.
I'll jump up to like 50 once in a while.
Holy shit. Helo's coming in.
Ow. My bad.
Oh, he's bloody British. All in.
Nice.
That was fucking sweet.
I'm digging this co-op campaign.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, same.